Oh. Okay. Let's go. Where's Groot? He's with us. He just wasn't right there. Okay. I saw this watching clips. I was like, no way. Okay, that was an accident. Apologies. I was like, no way.
Not good.
Because I was scanning over here last night, right? We're talking about, oh, you know, you can't cut the wires. You can't do nothing to them. Look down there.
Or face the destroyer.
So this should just be like the cortex, right?
Try to pull them plugs.
Yeah, just got to get access to them first.
Save your ammo!
Dropper! I said dropper!
Surprise!
That did it!
Now just rinse and repeat on the other one, and we're in!
You should find the warlock! If you truly
I'll be honest, that's a bad... Yeah, this guy too, though.
Keep some breathing room, Groot! What the? Coach is juicing his team members!
No getting up there with all that bark and paint juju in the way!
Let's unplug them one by one!
Perish!
We've got to apply more pressure!
I got all the pressure you need! I got you!
Shouldn't he be in here?
Oh, he had better be close.
Uh-oh, what's up, Carlos? I didn't mean to scan.
Working on it.
Work faster. This ship is filled with horrors.
Skill issue.
Miss the Chitauri.
Drax, toss it. Is it me or are we barely denting this thing?
Wait, you gotta use fire?
Gamora!
You got it! The assassin! I am trying to destroy! Ouch! That's gonna hurt!
Come now!
Figure it out fast, Quill!
Oh, wait, we've got it figured out. What are you talking about?
So this is where they build the big boys!
Fighting them all at once would be exhausting!
Come on now. Oh, he's got another health bar.
I require your help, Peter Quill.
What do you want me to do?
I'm with you, big guy.
I can't get him up.
Where's Warlock? Shouldn't he be in here?
If these guys are all prison guards, Breaker must be very scared of him.
Drax is going down. Get over there.
Drax! Oh, crap. I'm coming.
What's
oh, no.
Peter?
Slice and dice!
Get the point!
Quark! Well, it's got...
I'm not gonna make it.
What's next, Peter?
Why are you punching the dude?
Go get him, Tiger!
Please, Drax,
that
please!
That is a serious problem!
Well, okay. Hey, sometimes you just gotta stand up. You gotta fight. For your
Some
right
psycho robot
to pun a. Oh, I'm not. Oh, it's a rat. I messed up.
Really testing the strength of my sword here.
I messed up. Groot.
You must swing harder.
Rocket, please.
Silence is chanting.
Is that what they call a spiritual experience?
Wait, they're back. Do we need to leave? Stop the fulfillment. Do we need to just leave?
Whatever's trying to kill them. This has got my name on it.
My PC specs? I got a 3050. I got a 3050 and a i5.
Unleash me onto these fools.
I can't remember. Which now this right here is just PS5, if you're wondering that. I'm just streaming off the PC.
There, the warlock. Hang on, I'm calling us a ride down to Gold Cheeks. Make sure you grab on good.
The drone, not the cheeks.
Nah. Make sure we grab the drone and not the cheeks. Got it, Rocket. Because if you hadn't told me, I was going straight for them cheeks, my boy.
Everyone down.
Finally come to confront the captive, castigate him for how far he's fallen.
Just shut your mouth for once.
A clear shot.
Don't. We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on the very eve of our ascension. To what? Take everything from us once again?
Me? Tell me what I ever took.
My faith! And not just mine. You abandoned your flock. The very church you helped me build. You let us believe our God was dead. And with you, any hope of restoring those we lost.
I thought that...
You promised me, my son!
I promised only partnership. You sought subjugation. My mistakes were many, but your mania is not among them.
Enough! Enough of this! The true divine vessel awaits. You're nothing but a husk, a faded shadow.
But even you will feel the light.
Hear me. Halt this horror. Raker! Guardians, breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta...
Let me guess. Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There's little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon feverous faith will flood Raker's fledgling and feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen. We're gonna shut it down together. Right?
Right.
The game's like 20, 25 hours. And I'm loving it.
Okay, let's go, people.
Come! Time dwindles as we dawdle.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
If Magus finds physical form, its insatiable cravings will
consume all of creation. Well, I only have so much time in between them talking to answer all the questions. You gotta understand that, right?
But how much of Nikki will remain?
If her light lives, it lingers lost, dissolving in a dream discarded.
A pleasant dream, until it is not.
Drax completely bought into the promise, and we got him out.
I would have remained with the ghosts of my family, had you not.
Magus kept the Katathian killer captive, but with a sinister splinter, a seeping piece of itself. The child chambers the entire entity.
You don't know my kid.
I am Groot.
Well, end of the world here, remember?
Thought they were looking to me to say something.
Hurry, go!
I don't know, it just ended, TBR. I don't know what happened.
Rejoice! You made it just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
Know about all that. Oh, damn.
Aunt Mantis! Mantis, where?
I will skin you!
Groot, see if you can...
I was so locked in, bro. I didn't know they gave me back controls. I can't move.
You're almost there. Focus on me, Peter.
I'm focused.
Focus on my voice.
Where's your voice coming from?
You have to find me.
Corell, where?
You can still save her. Peter! Over here, Peter!
Like over...
Follow my voice.
Say left or right.
Need your help. Come to me. Come to me.
Your voice is from all directions.
It's the only way.
Do we have audio set to headphones? Cause I ain't no direction. And wouldn't.
Focus on my voice, Peter. Over here.
Over here?
Find the source. I'm with her. I'm right with her.
Oh, right there.
Too late, Peter.
Peter Parker.
Dad. Come on, get up. We don't have much time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up.
Nikki, what?
We're back in that loop again, if anybody remembers.
Of messed up.
That's another connection issue. Are we here, TikTok and Twitch? Twitching. Pre-recorded? We good? Okay, I didn't want y'all to miss nothing.
dead, Peter.
Yeah, but not like dead, dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago.
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right? You and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. But she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
No. Well, not her father.
Well, okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents, whatever it is, it's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
I know.
Damn. Hey, Arns, I appreciate those gifts.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie. Please listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Your mom's not coming. None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here any minute.
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying to ruin it.
Help her to see the truth.
What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this!
Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything. Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
Well, there's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... the promise, Nick. I know a con when I see one.
This isn't about you. Why are you even here?
I know how you must feel. Very hurt and angry.
No, you don't!
Right, like, not exactly how you feel. I just meant that...
I don't care what you meant. I don't want anything to do with you.
Right. Okay.
I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will, and that... and then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker...
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was. There's a lot of blame to go around, but there is no way you deserve any of it.
It could be her.
Only you can reject a lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom? For all her faults? She's not the galaxy-eating type. But it doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how does anyone... Am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
Tears, hey, I'm with you.
What are you doing?
It's an Earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea is that you light something to remember someone. To pay tribute. I mean, it's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but... you know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
Thinking back to the elevator, she was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey. Whatever happens, you're not alone. Okay?
There is something I do have to do alone. For everyone.
Ah!
You know, the first time I played this, that wasn't that emotional. I've lost people. That hits like a fucking freight train, bro. I'm going to be real with you. But now buckle up, cause we got a galaxy to save, hot M.
No.
Nah, he on some other stuff. I don't know nothing about all that. Yeah, I got guns. Magical guns, nonetheless.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, that's what I said.
We ain't getting through that.
We have to, or Golden Boy's toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
This is Tomb Raider? Now wait, let's not be here for an hour.
Fast, not feast, fiend.
Ugly's fixing up his crew.
And he should be the first to meet your maker.
The blockhead's amping up his buddies.
Then put him in a body bag.
Friend Unified, please.
Is he gone? Is he gone?
Watch out!
No, this is a
friends.
What are you waiting
Rocket.
For?
Rocket!
Shoot him in the face!
Rocket, please!
Do not let the flying one end his team!
The flying one? There's three flying ones.
He gets to just go around healing his pals.
It used you.
Help, guys.
Right! That floating freak's big bombs away!
That priest is pumping faith into the others!
I see that, I see that. This priest? Which priest?
I can't! Do it, Peter!
Oh, yeah! Why? My great strength goes underutilized!
Used all of us.
The hovering shaman is blessing his flock!
Groot? That is not Groot. They're all flying!
Hey, team!
So easily.
Help!
Be your wingman anytime.
I am not cut out for this. This is not. This isn't my. I'm not paid enough for this. I need more training. This guy, get him out of here. Drax, how did you end up like this? They're all floating. They're all floating. They're all floating. This guy? I'm so sick of it. What do you want me to do?
This bullet sponge needs to be seeing stars.
This guy? They've got me so confused. Are they not all healers? Drax, could you just jump out of it? It's literally, you could jump right out of it. Drax. No, you can't. Oh my gosh. Guys, we're outnumbered.
What the? Coach is
huddle up!
Guys, huddle up!
Also, chat, huddle up. What do I do? Because I don't know. Do the do.
We've been fighting these creeps for cycles. Not sure how many more of them we can take on.
She's right, Quill. Me and Groot have barely got any legs left to stand on. If things don't improve, we may be forced to give up.
What up, Kate?
Look, I get it. Feels like we've been fighting these crazies forever. But we can't turn around now. This is our life. Because we're the fucking Guardians of the Galaxy. And if anyone wins today, it's us. So who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer!
Got it.
Soul siphoning must cease!
Time's up!
Ready! Get on the road! He's puffing up his team!
Our enemies
don't make
stronger.
Them kill you!
Blow them away, Rocket! The Bodhi guys are like robots, right?
They are powered by their faith!
You! Well!
Alright, he's gone.
Keep him afloat!
Don't make them kill you!
Siphoning must cease.
Drax, you're up. Do another one, could you please?
Throw that, Drax!
Why is she in my ear right now with all that mess?
I am primed to destroy.
Electricity? Gamora?
Chop him up!
Mantis, come in!
Oh, not me trying to punch!
Must be busy fighting, right?
Enough!
Hey, Raphael and Christopher, I appreciate y'all with the gifts. Lady A?
Oh. No. No, you will.
Oh my gosh, why did that scare me?
Good speech.
Blast him!
Get him!
Peter Quill, unleash me!
Oh, I'm going to unleash you, Drax.
Something up.
What you want to do about the force field? Gamora!
Chop him, Gamora!
You will
feel my wrath!
I don't know.
It lied.
Set it there, Waitrax. Rain down upon you.
The wizard is weak.
I will not falter.
Go! Make Rocket, it's your turn. Give him the big guns! Drax? Slow motion? Charge? Rocket? He about to blind us, ain't he?
Face your end, Guardians!
I can't figure which one of them is more irritating!
The corruption!
Figure right now! Warlock, once we win!
No! This might be a problem!
Grand Unifier.
She went down as soon as I clicked her! I don't know how to give her assistance.
My faith protects me!
She's down.
The assassin has proved valuable.
Drax?
This has got my name on it!
This cannot be!
Alright, Groot, hold him.
It used you.
What is next, Peter?
Gamora? I need you, Drax.
Face me!
It's on you, Rocket. Wait, what's happening?
All that faith is not doing his kid any favors.
He's mad. Bro, I know you ain't gonna cheat. You ain't got no cooldown period for that shield. Get him, Drax. No, wrong button. What would I rate this out of 10? 8, personally.
Contain the corruption.
My faith is impossible.
Grand Unifier, please.
I'm the Tamisra.
Yep, he blinded us. Everybody relax. I don't know what to do. Use rocket. I can't use rocket. I don't know what to do. Oh no, we're stuck. Well, you are, not me. She ain't got double jump. Must suck. Skill issue.
Stick it to her, Bruce.
Hold him. Drax.
He will not
Rocket. Bend. Wait, back up. We always gotta watch Rocket. Get him in camera.
Past time someone got stabbed.
You cannot pierce my faith. Let my faith rain down upon
guns.
You.
You. Well, we got
no.
Him on the rope.
My faith must not waver.
It lied.
I missed it.
It lied.
Get him, Drax!
My faith will show!
Buy some time, Groot! Fast! Not feast! Fiend! This adversary is well fortified!
Yeah, I see that. I'm about to give him a little something-something.
No little girls left to hide behind, Breaker!
Don't make them kill you!
All right, Rocket. Give him the big one. Oh, I missed it.
Help me out here.
I don't understand what went wrong. I don't know what to do for him in this point. What do you do to help him right here? Yeah, I'll show the outfits again. I sure will. I think you just have to wait this part out.
I'm ready. Find me an opening.
Yup. Groot.
My limits are being tested.
I can't do it.
I think the big guy's seen stars.
Oh yeah, he's almost gone. Do I over abuse the slow motion sliding? Yes. Yes, I do.
Fast, not feast.
I can't help it. It allows you to see more of the action when I do that, I feel like. When I do that right there. Because a lot of times it's very congested on the screen, I feel like. I'm sitting here not shooting him. What am I doing? He about to go blind on us. It won't let me attack him.
You won't get whatever it promises you.
Well.
Something's wrong.
Bug lady, you there? How's our ship?
Don't make them kill you.
You know for.
This has got my name on it. He doesn't have any matron strings to hold on to.
Come on, bro, wake up.
Corruption! Nice one, Gamora! I can't figure which of the two of them is more irritating!
Make her right now! Orlok, once we win!
Thank you.
good speech.
The crazy thing is I specifically remember nothing like that happened in my first playthrough, so I don't understand.
Let my faith rain down upon you!
Don't make them kill you!
Peter Quill has fallen!
Thanks, Groot!
Face your
end, Guardians!
Groot? Oh, no, Rocket, actually.
Cease! Miss Flatnard sucking up all my shots!
Don't pay that no attention. Don't pay that no attention. You didn't see that. You didn't see that. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Tear his ass up. I know it, Groot. Tell him. Old sack of... Uh-oh.
Protects me.
The corruption.
For democracy.
Feel my wrath.
It's a...
I can barely cut into his armor.
We about to democratize your way. Oh, I missed. Drax, could you please?
Please.
Be a doll. Not him dodging it. Rocket.
Oh, he's gonna
hold his ass down. I'm about to give him one of them old whoopsie daisies. Give him one of this and one of that. Drax. Gamora. Rocket.
Rocket. Safety's off.
Slow motion. Amazing. Beautiful.
My faith will shield me.
Rocket!
If you choose to be blind, so be it.
Well, ain't nothing getting through!
Wow, I swear, if bro one taps me, I'm going to flip a script.
And ready.
Unfreeze thyself. I'm one shot right now.
Last time someone got stabbed.
Peter, where is your special? Nah, Buster, come on back, meow. Groot. Oh, I'm applying pressure.
Too long since I blew something.
Look at all that pressure. Look at all that damn pressure.
They know how to keep up the pressure.
What is going on with my guns? Rocket! Gamora!
All of us.
Drax.
Relent, sorcerer! It is undone!
I think you can get a few more hits in, muscle.
Imagine it glitched like that again.
Corruption.
Impossible.
Bro activates his shield instantly. What an absolute crocodile. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah, it got me. It got me. I'm not gonna make it. I'm one shot.
You have cast your lot on
the... I'm one shot. Rocket, please. No!
Please.
Help me, Groot.
I think the big guy's seen stars.
Gamora, I need
you. You don't stand.
Thank you,
Peter
Quill. My friend,
you help me your wingman anytime.
What is next? I have assuaged the threat. Return to the skirmish.
The drone comes with a big solution. That's good.
Huddle up! Huddle up!
This guy barely feels it!
Guys, huddle up!
Tom Cruise. Dude, I say that all the time. Well, not to Jesus, but I say, help me, Tom Cruise.
These places are thirsty.
Mine too. I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter.
This bloodlust you feel, it makes things unreal. and it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
This is gonna be...
Oh, I went right through it!
Better than a cup of coffee?
Face your end, Guardian!
Oh no. Groot! Drax!
Not beast, fiend!
Come on, get that shield off, get that shield off! Get that shield off! Shield gone? I wanna wait. Gamora, how is the shield not gone? Gamora, Rocket, give him it all. Give all of it to him. Go in, use the special. That absolutely ate him up right there. Gamora, go in for the finisher.
Cut to pieces.
One more. Drax.
How?
Nah! Absolutely rigged, bro! How did he lock Drax down instantly like that? Nah, man, that was bullcrap. I actually, man, they should have let me eat right there. Nah, I'm mad at them for that. Bro had a smidge. And I went. I swear, if he one-shots me right here. If you one-shot me right here, my boy!
I want you without you, Rocket!
No! I need my...
No little girl's left to hide possible, behind Rager!
It used you! Rager would be wounded!
I'm panicking! Groot!
Hit him down, Groot!
Brax! Rocket! I need you, Gamora.
Godspeed!
Just need a moment! Moment, Ted. Oh, a drink. That would have helped. What is going on? I'll tell you what's going on. We're getting robbed. Ooh, I'm going to tell you about it. Hold up. It's the fact that it was a little electrical tinge. It was a little, it went zzz and it was over. Where was Groot at? Where was Groot at, Justine? I can't live with this. All right, buckle up.
Blast him! My faith will shield me.
Hey, at least you don't have to take the healers out beforehand. That is a big plus. The fight itself is pretty satisfying. You know what? Nah, that's proof of how good I am. Because I make this game look... Yeah, go ahead and get me. Wow. That's like salt on the wound.
Feel my wrath.
Oh, you gonna feel something. You gonna feel something, my boy. Best and believe, huh? It's about to be on. Groot. Nah, Groot won't work. He's in the air. If you don't... Give him a charge attack. Drax! Now Groot.
My belief is so powerful.
There it is. Woo-wee! Eating him up!
He doesn't have any matron strings to hold on to anymore!
He's about to activate the shield. Punch him or something! Don't you? You son of a bitch.
Well.
Nah, come on back here.
Face your
Drax.
We must strike the large one with more force.
I need you. Drop that shield.
Rain down upon you.
I didn't mean to scan. Groot.
I got all these toys. I'm just dying for you.
I couldn't see. Wait, slow down time. He's about to do it.
My faith.
Damn it, bro. He's so quick with the shield, but we are absolutely eating him up this time. Wait, get back on it.
Not feast, fiend.
I cannot. Can you? Can you get to him? Oh no.
Contain. Hold on.
Rocket, get up.
Looks like you need a little help.
Help.
No!
Right.
Quill just got nuked.
This is too much.
Please.
What is next, Peter Quill?
Feel my wrath.
This one's defenses are formidable.
Y'all would be surprised what the hell initiative would do for y'all. I'm going to be honest. Rocket, that's on you.
Pull this off and we'll be famous.
Rich is always better than famous, Quill.
This won't hurt much.
Wait, this is it. This is our time.
You cannot peer. Impossible.
I'm trying to look for other options.
Well, let my fate rain.
He's about to blind us, ain't he? No? Wait, Groot! He's about to knock him. I don't know how to prevent it. What do you want me to do?
Barely a flesh wound. You'll be fine.
Oh, you just gotta interrupt him.
So.
No, nah, don't do that. Save it. Damn, he blinded us. How you doing, Ray?
Incoming attack. If you choose to be blind, he tricked us to defeat them.
I missed that? Crazy. Electrocutions. Ah, don't you touch me. All their specials at one time. Eat his ass up. Pause.
You won't get whatever it promised you.
Groot! Look, he stopped us. He said, I just wait a damn minute. Bro knows we about that business. We are not here to play, my boy. You getting a double dosage. You know what? Just for fun?
Guys, huddle up!
Huddle up.
I don't know how much longer we can keep this up, Peter. They're really making us work out there.
Agreed. This battle has become laborious, even for me.
I figured out how to do these.
Think they're making you work, but I say
I'm wrong.
Testing your game, and we all love a good game.
I was born to compete.
So let's go show.
Oh, I was right.
Play. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill.
We are.
I just listened for the matching words. I was really making them a lot harder than I thought. Okay, Willie, you gonna hit me twice in a damn round? I've had enough. I'm done. I can't handle this type of emotional pressure.
No, the music.
Well, it's got to happen that way.
No. Oh, God. No. No. Please, not when we're so close.
Behold before you your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
Okay, this right here, never mind.
So, we actually won?
Oh, I have to do it.
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in. Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it.
They said language. Was her hairstyle? Well, you know, I never got into the comics like that, but I'm almost positive.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies, live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
What we need is an open world Guardians of the Galaxy 2! Shout it from the rooftops, my friends! What's up, Greedy? Hold on, let me thank everybody real quick. James, Taddy, Demi, Rammel, Chris. I think it was a handful of y'all sent some gifts. I appreciate that.
Well fought, Destroyer. And your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
Ew, gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Secnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
Fing, fang, foom. It is. We went and took on the legendary beast and then resurrected it.
You. Do you remember anything about what happened here?
Galactic scale party. No expenses spared.
Pretty tacky, though.
And way too loud.
Wait, is that Drax the...
It is simply Drax.
And that... Why, Hala, that's Gamora!
Celebrity guests, you missed a legendary performance.
What?
You know what I think would help this game, and maybe, I'm pretty sure they'll probably do a second one. They left a lot of room for that. Whereas Nova, wait, you're talking about her mother? Talking about Corel? I don't understand what's happening. It's just stuck. Please tell me it's not glitched again. How in the hell? There's just no way. That's what I was going to say earlier, Nick, when this first started, but I was just like, I ain't going to say that. Show you some gameplay? B-Wall, that's going to be hard to do considering we're kind of done. Dude, what's crazy is my first playthrough, I did not have any type of like, you know, it of course it did have animation glitches and stuff, but I do not remember one time where it would freeze up like this, where you would have to reset. I don't think there's another fight. This is crazy. Well, we're going to be on God of War next when we finish this. That's a wild ass glitch right there. If we have to do that boss fight again, we would have done it.
You must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in. Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more problems.
Yeah, we're doing the two newest ones. We're doing the two newest ones.
In this moment, people, let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need.
Well, if the game wasn't good, then yeah, I probably wouldn't.
Leave up to me.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh. Who are all these little guys?
Oh, my bad.
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now...
Oh, I don't choose to stop. It does that on its own for these little segments. I had this. Maybe that's the problem, is I need to stop doing inputs. Let it do its own... Well, no, you do have to walk. Oh, well, OJ with the rose. I appreciate that.
And your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his gold wrapper?
Ew. Gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Secnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
Remember the outfits? Hold on, can I do that right quick? Yeah, let me do this. Just for anybody that was curious. We'll start with Drax. I'm missing just a couple. Not much. You got the movie one. That Bautista. Right? And then this one is first appeared in Drax number one. So from the comic. I'm assuming from the box. What is that? Boxing shorts? Like, maybe he was, like, in, like, a box. You know how they do that sometimes in the movies? Where, like, they go to those underground fighting rings? That was the Thanos Imperative, June 2010. Guardians of the Galaxy, number one. This is one of my favorites, too, from all of them. The Five Horsemen of the Apocalypse. And then that. I think what would be cool to see is them bring, you know how they did Spider-Man movies, they did the animated ones that was more closely aligned with the comics, right? They should do that with this, and I think that would pull more people towards it, because it really is an underrated game, and you could pick it apart and look at the different things that's wrong with it, but really they took a chance and did a lot of, you know, I'd say experimental things. They did their own thing, and it paid off. There's her Five Horsemen. This was like a special outfit you get in the game to help them fight. We never did get Peter's movie outfit. Drax was green in the comics. Well, now, you know, something to keep in mind with these characters right here. The reason they don't, if you look it up, the reason these characters don't look exactly like the comics is because they're just influenced from the comics and it's its own original story. So even though they did drive a lot of inspiration from the comics, they definitely don't look the same or nothing like that. So I think that was supposed to be this way. This is what he wore as a kid, but they gave him an adult version. And there's his Five Horsemen, which he's supposed to have a damn mask on. That's another damn glitch. He had quite a few. And you got Rocket. Dude, the Rocket's tuxedo is hands down my favorite. There's his Five Horsemen. The Smuggler. The suit. Now, Groot's Five Horsemen, his is probably the... Look at that. That is terrifying. All right. He has the helmets when you use the visor. Well, sometimes when we looked at those and I was showing people, it would have the helmet on him.
Do you remember anything about what happened here?
Galactic scale party. No expenses spared.
Pretty tacky, though.
And way too loud.
Wait, is that Drax the...
It is simply Drax.
And that... Why, Hala, that's Gamora!
Celebrity guests, you missed a legendary performance.
What?
What's up, DJ? Sam, I appreciate the gifts. Grandine, appreciate you. Oi, I appreciate you.
Yeah, you made it!
I ain't gonna lie, I forgot about Manus. I'm glad y'all okay.
I was pretty sure you would.
Oh my god.
What, wild beast? What foul fluid, foolish, fickle creature.
I hate the way...
One of the other Guardians of the Galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, and not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Oh, God.
Boom.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing destiny.
What was that? Oh, cringe ass. Wait. There we are.
So, what now?
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
It's not over yet. Buckle up.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine Wait. Tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
He's getting ship sick.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply...
Y'all. He's got the stuff inside of him.
Eternal!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What is even... Whoa!
The Flark?
We should have known.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Bro just created a planet.
Inside my head.
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can't overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly.
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis,
How do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating people.
If anyone can piss off a god,
it is us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god.
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Oh, well, nope. He doesn't know.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
He don't understand.
Then why are you clapping?
Remarking you, idiot.
What? I said kneel!
Nah, buckle up, because I be damned.
Are you kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, no! Get out of there!
Trust me! Yes, this is right! This is the way!
Bro done through a whole planet!
Now!
You heard, Bug Lady! Move.
I can't get...
Stay close!
How the floor can shake!
Buckle up! There's another fight!
See? Told you I got this!
Okay! That was amazing!
How'd you...
No idea! I just... can! Now!
So far so good, Guardians! But you're not out of the woods yet!
You are nothing compared to me!
Careful! Vile Cretans! Your increased numbers mean nothing!
This place is infested! Incoming!
Most acceptable! Let the squashing begin!
Hey, Magus! You think any of this is impressive? You think we're scared of you?
We have unspeakably mean things we wish to yell at you!
Peter!
What? What's up? What you got for me?
Someone remind me what the plan is again?
I don't know what the plan.
To annoy him some more. Provoke him every chance you get.
Hey, bruh. You got some. Oh, I did not mean to walk off. Hey, you got something on your face. Enough.
Hey, I do plenty of cool things. Magical guns, remember?
Oh, perfect. Groot says we got more bugs. We got more critters to crunch.
There's always more roaches!
Underutilized.
What do we gotta do? Do I need to walk up? I don't know what to do.
I am confounded by our location.
What the plans, guys?
If Magus wants to fight us on his turf, that's fine by me!
Next time, you're on your own!
Oh, thanks, buddy!
I ain't got much health. Get ready for what? Is he about to do it?
Yep, that's not terrifying at all.
What's going on?
Destroy!
Oh, there was a certain number of enemies. I thought they was just gonna keep spawning. Do the thing.
Such
dim- I ain't got it yet. I don't think.
Why not just submit?
The stone. You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, Matt. You can rhyme, we get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat!
Laundromat!
You begin to annoy me.
Uh-oh.
What we do?
combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense!
Bah! We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
Oh my gosh.
He's doing the planet thing!
Nikki, you ready to save our butts again?
Just be careful.
Hey, I'm the one with cool powers now, remember?
It's definitely growing on.
Why they gotta put me so far back? I don't understand that decision.
Hell. So I'm just gonna say it. I fucking love you guys!
Everyone good?
Well done, child.
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to him. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
This is where I make it unfair.
Where you make it unfair?
Groot says the bugs called their friends.
Do your thing, Gamora.
Target practice.
More critters creeping in. Their miserable lives will be brief. Well, watch it.
I got you. I got you, my boy. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Peter, I'm sorry for all the times I called you obnoxious.
As am I, Peter Quill. It has proven to be an indispensable skill.
Oh, no. I'm not going to make it. Wow. I appreciate you, Groot, but that really was unfair. I got locked up. They won't let me out.
If we keep this up, he's gonna lunge at us. I can feel it.
Still can't believe that's the plan.
There's really nothing we can do.
I think you're right. It's all you, Gamora.
Our electricity.
How should we celebrate our destined victory?
I'm so dumb. We can do the thing.
Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep.
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
You're gonna get creamed out there, and you wanna know why? Because we keep trying to fight fair.
What?
I messed up.
In this galaxy, you don't win by fighting fair. Let's give those losers a taste of their own.
I thought
medicine.
I had it down pat.
Who's with me?
You are right.
Fortunately, we are.
Great.
If we keep this up, he's gonna lunge at us. I can feel it.
Yes. No more throwing planets at us like a coward.
What's next, Peter?
I got you. I need Groot. Gamora.
I must commend you, Peter Quill, on your incisive way with words.
What can I say? You guys bring out the best in me.
Careful. Oh, what's happening?
Oh, yeah. Lucky shot.
Rocket.
Rifle mount, Rocket. How should we celebrate our destined victory?
Don't know about you guys, but I'm celebrating with a vacation.
Light again.
Peter, I'm sorry for all the times I called you obnoxious.
Yeah, not loving that people seem to think that's my greatest talent. I have other talents. Stay down.
Yes, I am enjoying myself.
Yeah, it's White Wedding coming from the game. That's your special, is you put your headphones on.
The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians.
Reel them in.
Okay, chill. Why would she just not grab it? Okay, no. Okay, well.
Peter Quill!
Oh, because she can't!
Like it did the first time! Just run! Ain't no time to make up for what happened, you dumb scut! Just run, man!
No! I'm the idiot who released this freak! I'm gonna be the one who puts it back in his bottle!
I'm pressing it. I'm pressing it.
Gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
I was about to say.
Ouch.
Oh. Did we get paid?
Not yet, bud.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy.
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis. The chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. But you know, the second you feel any indigestion,
I shall call upon your crew, motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say, we're good.
Just that. I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well. Oh. Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
Ow.
Well, I tell you what. I like this Adam Warlock way better than the one in the movies.
Oh, wait a minute. Let me catch up with this. Heather, I appreciate the gifts. Mr. Greedy, Autumn, appreciate y'all, Ramble.
Did you really just join when the game ended?
Sadly, yes.
Another sad fact is I won't have the uploads of these because it has copyrighted music.
You can put it on streamer mode to turn it off, but it doesn't have a replacement soundtrack. So when you activate your special, there's just nothing happens. I'm like, nah, we just gonna have to not have an upload.
Rate the game? For me, this was my second playthrough, and for me, this is an 8 out of 10. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you, there's people that's gonna disagree. You might even play it and think, no way. That's fine. There is a lot of things about this game that could bring that rating down, but I think overall, the most important things that make it an 8 out of 10 for me just completely overshadow the issues with it. We had a few glitches throughout the game where we had to reset the fights, reset an area, we'd get stuck. You know, some of the animations aren't polished, so, you know, it doesn't look very satisfying. I mean, there is a nice, good handful of things you could pick apart about this game. The voice actors, a lot of people say, you know, well, the voices ain't right. Well, I have the theory. Well, no, it ain't even a theory. If you read about them and their, you know, what they say about the game, it took inspiration from the comics. So with that being said, you wouldn't want it to be like the movie. This isn't the Star-Lord from the movies. This is Star-Lord based off of an original character they created that they got inspiration from the comic, right? That's why I was saying maybe if they did some movies like they did for Spider-Man, in this fact, like these people do some movies. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm just re-apping at this point, but still. Liked it better than the movie. This just made me want to watch the movies more because there's so much lore behind the characters in this. And so it really just pulls you so much closer to all of them, really. Helldivers 2 in this game, okay. Favorite games right now, top 3. Elden Ring would be at the top, so ready for the DLC. Red Dead Redemption 2, and then The Last of Us Part 1 and 2. The character, I think the acting, well, you know, there's some parts when you do the dialogue, there's not a lot of emotion in those. When you go for the different characters, the extra dialogue that you can do with different items, those are a little more bland feeling than the actual story and stuff. Because I guess they just had a resource. You know, there's so much in this game. It might be a short game, like 20-something hours. Maybe 25 hours. What are we playing next? I got another banger. Red Dead 2 over 1. I like the little glass. Is it cliche to say 2? Because I feel like 2 is just so good. Ooh, Sekiro. Sekiro for me is a 10 out of 10. Absolutely. Sekiro, even though I love Dark Souls 3 and Elden Ring, Sekiro I owe credit to literally changing how I play video games. I used to play games on easy and normal and didn't really care about a challenge. I just enjoyed the story. Well, a couple years ago, I sat down when they announced Elden Ring.
Sleep in Gamora's room.
Pause.
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
So you just have to build another bedroom and maybe a bathroom and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff.
I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy.
So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just, it'll be fine. Come on. If you can handle Raker and the Magus, pretty sure you can handle a 12-year-old girl. Yeah.
Boss fight part two.
Here, some homework there. Throw in a few vegetables. Where the flark are you going to get vegetables? I guess Groot could make vegetables. Yes. Yes, that seems like a reasonable thing to ask him. And if everyone's willing to make just a few reasonable sacrifices here and there, I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, they have good qualities. I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora. Gamora, she knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah, so even if you don't have what it takes by yourself, you're not by yourself. And you know what? Nikki's a part of that now. She's one of the family. And family means sticking together no matter what. Even if you gotta wing it every step of the way. My man.
Not the wink. Oh, wait, what?
What's happening?
We appear to have lost power.
Sounds like a Nova Corps disabler.
I'll catch up in a second. Give me a second, y'all.
You guys paid your fine, right?
Oh, fuck!
I didn't pay the fine. I spent all our money. Anyways. Do I stream full time? I mean, you could count the hours as full time, but not like for money. Nah, this is just a hobby. I work. Maybe one day. Bloodborne rating? You want to know? I can't rate it yet. I mean, I would honestly give it, it's at least an 8 out of a 10, but I haven't finished Bloodborne. That was my first From Software game that I played, and I gave up on it. And the only reason I never went back, because I knew they was going to do a remaster or something. Here we are. How many PlayStation? I'm gonna post this because damn, we need it. Love to see me play Alan Wake 2. We're gonna do the Alan Wakes at some point. Absolutely. What's happening, Hunter? How you doing? I told you to pay the fine. Well, I did in the first one, so it was cool to see that. You playing Elden Ring, Chris? Man, I can't wait for the... What's next? You ain't gonna believe it. I know somebody was saying, am I keeping it in the Marvel Universe? No. There really isn't a good collection of games as good as what that was. I'm gonna be honest. Don't get me wrong, Avengers is fun to play, but... just trust me. We're gonna be playing God of War.
Boy.